Reverend, ooh. Welcome, welcome. We're cleansing the land of demons. I almost walked off the edge. Look at a Twitch chat. Woo. Woo. Alright, let's heal. I can't level still. What if I spent some souls? Well, I already killed every... Okay. You know what's funny? I got invaded the very last time I was human and went to that exact same area and died because... But that last time I was because of the NPC. Or not the NPC, but the mob, the chain guy. Which, how am I going to kill him? Because, like, I remember even with the Black Knight Sword, he was really, really difficult. This mace. You know what I think too makes the Black Knight Sword a bit stronger in this scenario is the range. I think that's what I liked about it. Alright, now how am I gonna get past this guy? This is the question. I do not know. Oh, I don't have my arrows selected. Okay. I'm gonna run past him. I literally am not gonna sit here for an hour and do that. It's not happening. Nope. Okay, this could be a problem. It's not about the rhythm. It's about I do no damage. I get the rhythm down, no problem. I honestly don't have a problem. I do like 46 damage. I'm gonna fix this. Say excuses, mech? Okay. Okay. Cheers to holy water. Ugh. Fit in the book! Bless. Fine, mech. I'll kill him. We'll be here forever. Bless this chat with holy water. I bless thee. And may your gamer sins be forgiven. Especially all the starving Neopets. Thank you. fight those witches again. If I have to sip, that means I'm at 80 deaths, right? Or 90. I'd be at 90 deaths. Dang it. That hop, though. Nice try, Faz. Alright, mech. Better watch every second of this stupidly long and ridiculous fight, okay? Prepare yourself. Absurdity, it will ensue. Also, I am using poison daggers. Immune to poison? I love kicking when I don't want to kick. This fight is ridiculous. Look how little damage I do. What? Does he even drop anything good? The Lord. Yeah, do you see? This is just what I wanted to avoid. It's not that I can't do it. It's just freaking time consuming. And I have to, it's as if I'm hitting a shield every time I hit him as well. It staggers me every time. It did the last time. You said it, mech, so we're gonna be here for a long time. Does he know any other attack? Probably not, because he's just a big clump of chain BS. Oh, so little damage. Hit me? Chain armor. Yay. I hate that he staggers you. He did the same thing when I had my Black Knight sword. I remember he killed me a couple times because of that. Thank you, Mac. I would use humanities, but I don't want to be invaded again. I literally don't want to have to deal with that. I hate that. Well, no, I have to. Please, I don't want to be invaded. And he had no PvP etiquette at all. At least we're gonna get a good bit of humanities, actually. So that's good. Watch how big that bonfire gets. What? Yeah. Mm-hmm. One more. Make it just a little bit stronger. Boom. Yeah. Now that's bonfire. All right. Being it's Yes, it's a sin, but I'm not being overly proud. I can appreciate a good fire. What's wrong with fire? This is dangerous. I can't remember. There is one more bonfire before the boss. I think, if I remember correctly. The humanities, I've come to save your souls! Come to me, children. Come to me. This way. Alice in Wonderland. Hello, kitty. Three hits for these guys? Oh, God. It's a shortcut just to a higher bonfire. The very, very start. Wait, no. That's right. So we can go to this bonfire. Knew I remember there was something like that. Hey, girl.
You. Is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it?
Yes.
Thank you. You are very kind. Please take this. I no longer need it. May the Lord guide thee.
Amen. Beautiful. I gave away a Taurus's soul! It's okay, though. Did she, Mech? Wait, no, did I? No, I went to the wrong one. No. This one. Good level design. Chasm of the Abyss. Hello, friendos. Stop crowding me. How did QT City turn out? I'm not sure, Fez. I left the same time you did. Isn't this where I'm supposed to go? It's like we're walking across the spine or something. Ah, yes, this is exactly where we're supposed to go. Oh my. Was it? Yeah. I understand now. That's why I try to always be like really forgiving, because I know what it's like to be a noob. And I probably would be considered still a noob compared, but yeah. Cause there were many of those moments. I'm like, this is what Fez felt like when he was trying to teach me. Funny how the shoe gets on the other foot. Yep, that's right, Fez. Yep, anytime you talk to anybody, no matter how you might initially, like, judge the book, because sometimes we'll judge a book by its cover, like, instinctually. Like, just without realizing it. Always assume they know something that you don't. It's a good way to work a conversation. Makes things a lot better. Keeps you honest and keeps you learning things. All right. Indeed, Fez. Indeed. Hey, buddy. Be calm, demon! Oh god. We do no damage. This is going to be a really, really long fight. Thank you. this is gonna be a really long fight. Can't hit him at all. This is bad. This is really bad. My mace is so bad right now. I might as well be punching him. I'm gonna need a different weapon for this fight. This is, I don't know about this. I don't know about this at all. I haven't even hit his second phase. Well, there's the second phase. Nope, he got me. I don't know how I'm gonna do this fight with this mace. This mace is gonna make life so much hell. Oh, I hate the mace. I have no range, and it does only 77 damage against him. One-handed. What's that, Wazzy Chosen?